Welcome back to Pittsburgh. 25-year-old Jonas Gustafsson had an adventurous rookie season last year, which included a 4-1 loss to Pittsburgh, but he did win 7 straight starts in the month of March. And Marc-Andre Fleury has allowed 3 goals on 27 shots in each of his 2 shots. Tough matchup for Toronto with the fourth line out there against Crosby and company. But in they come, a quick chance. And Mike Brown turned away by Marc-Andre Fleury. Another chance from the line. Shen scores. Luke Shen shoots. It was tipped in front. And Toronto takes a 1-0 lead.
So Mike Brown wins that one-on-one battle against Kunitz. Paul Martin turns it over. There's the speed of Mike Brown. Keeps the play alive. Doesn't quit on it. Cycle engage. Mike Brown back to Luke Shen. Quick shot on goal. And I think that touches Cole North's stick and beats Marc-Andre Fleury.
Goligoski back for Malkin. Just able to hold it. And in comes Goligoski. Back for Malkin. He fires. Score! So the game is tied.
Watch 41 in white. He comes down the wall. He overcommits down low. And that opens it up for Malkin, who blows it right through him because Kuhlman turns sideways.
The Nook battles down there with Talbot. Loose puck at the side of the goal. Talbot scores! Max Talbot gives the Penguins the lead.
Talk about Max Talbot buying into his role. Board play, Tyler Kennedy, good job. Good pursuit by Max Talbot on Phaneuf. The turnover's forced down low by Matt Cook, who gets it out front to Maxime Talbot.
Now Cabernet walks in, centering pass, score! Clark MacArthur ties the game, and he's now scored in all 3 of Toronto's games to open the season.
Verbosky wins a faceoff clean. Dion Phaneuf does a nice job walking the line, distributes the puck to the slick passing Cabernet, right through the box, one-timer for the left-handed shooting Clark MacArthur. And that makes it 2-2.
Once again, Alexander Ovechkin off to a roaring start.
He was stinky the other night, Bart. I got to be honest with you.
Here's Beauchemin with a drive, scores! Francois Beauchemin, and Toronto's back on top.
Draws lost by Crosby. Zegras Manis does a good job. Quick shot coming from the point through traffic. Don't know if that touches Mike Brown or not, but that's through a whole maze of players, and it beats Marc-Andre Fleury.
And away comes Phil Kessel. Tries to drop it back. That pass intercepted. And Ben Lovejoy got hammered down by Phaneuf. Now Kunitz back the other way to Crosby. Feeds it across. Oh, with a save by Gustafsson. Took it away from Pascal Dupuis.
Boom, there's the hit. Now the quick transition. Crosby gets a puck in the high slot. He freezes everybody, Beauchemin included. But Gustafsson pushing off with his right foot. Shuts it down for the one-timer off the stick of Pascal Dupuis. What a save.
Kuhlman. Plays it deep for Grabowski. Centering pass, score! Clark MacArthur gives Toronto a 2-goal lead.
Adams moves the puck. Watch this thing bounce. It just bounces like it's a super ball. Off to the races goes a speedy Mike Brown. He forces everybody to get confused. Kuhlman keeps the cycle alive. Grabowski right out front. And Clark MacArthur snaps it by Marc-Andre Fleury. Off the bench, he gets lost in coverage. Put it out front. Bam! Beautiful goal by the Leafs.
Understandable. Here's a clean pass from Malkin. Evgeny Malkin in, taken down. Gustafsson the save. Penalty shot.
You watch the puck move quickly. It's not about skating speed. It's about moving the puck. Crosby to Malkin. In alone. Phaneuf hauls him down. Penalty shot for Malkin.
In comes Evgeny Malkin. Swings away wide. Malkin in. Fires it wide. And the Maple Leafs dodge one there. And maintain the 4-2 lead. Lovejoy fires it back in. Here's Matt Cook. Centers. Dupuis shot. Gustafsson reaches back and keeps it out. Curtis Gustafsson doesn't get many style points for that one, but did get the end result. Cook sends it across. Lovejoy shot. Rebound scores.
Everybody gets lost in transition. So you see Crosby gain the line. Look how wide open Crosby is because everybody's lost and they focus on the puck. Crosby goes to the net, stick on the ice, takes the relay, hits it by Jonas Gustafsson.
Goligoski then moves to the high slot. Malkin works it and shoots Gustafsson the save. Rebound loose and tap wide. Great chance there for Goligoski, who gathers up the loose puck. And Crosby fights off Kuhlman. Away comes Crosby with Adams, shorthanded. Crosby in, shoots, blocked by Francois Beauchemin. And now the Maple Leafs counterattack. Grabowski up for Kaberle. Thomas Kaberle drops it back. Cool to the shot. The rebound skipped away from Grabowski, who was alone on the side of the goal. In for Malkin. Drops it down to Crosby. Off Gustafson's arm. Still loose to jam away at it. Here's Crosby. Back in front of the test. Oh, what a save by Gustafson. Point blank. Malkin drops it back for Kunitz. Penguins are all over them now. At the line. Held with a great play by Letang. And finally, Beauchemin plays it out. 15 seconds to go in the period. Here's a race for it. Colby Armstrong backhands it wide. 10 seconds to go. Schustrom plays it back in deep. Is there time for one more rush? Malkin brings it ahead. The pass misfired. And the Toronto Maple Leafs open their season 3-0 with a 4-3 victory over the Pittsburgh Penguins.